Are you happy with your best time in this first day?
Of course, it's always better to start the rally like that, but real start is tomorrow. But at least we got a good start, and it's always better to start this way, because sometimes we are a bit stupid as a driver. We only lost a couple of tenths or second in small stage like that, but still you think about it when you go to bed and you don't have a nice sleep because you want to fight immediately. But for me, it will not be the case today. I will sleep well and concentrate for tomorrow.
We have rally start tomorrow morning.
Yeah, the serious thing are tomorrow, and it's going to be a tough rally with really long stages. So we'll have to think about the mechanics, because some place will be very rough. So we'll have to be clever and push when we can and save the mechanics sometimes.